carry a lot of stuff. There's got to be some valuable stuff in this car. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get into this car. That's how you break in the car. Yeah, so so what I'm going to do is I'm going to stick this hanger in there. Stick the hanger in there. Get into this car, man. It's Halloween time, you know?
What, to undo the door, like that, you know, the little lock on the door?
Yeah.
God damn. Isn't it on the, you know? That piece over there.
Yeah, it's good to have this sort of camera in case somebody think I'm actually breaking into the car.
Yeah, and there's a guy looking at both of us right now, like. I know. So wire hangers are useful.
Yeah.
Take your spoons and forks out of the sink. After you get home from Georgia. It's brighter in the phone than it is in real life, like right now. So it looks like it, like the sun is out, like in the phone. Yeah, I know. Now they're looking.
Whoa.
Just die out for whatever happens.
I just throw my hood on. Take it forever. That's why I wanted just to. Supposed to just press the button and that's it. But the button.
Yeah, they're straight up just staring mad. There we go.
Yeah, yeah.
You made it took 6 minutes. That's good.
My dad, Larry James, he taught me how to do this. How long did it take me?
6 minutes, almost exactly.
Minutes.
Yeah.
6 minutes. I did cars accessible. You know? And if I wanted to, you know, hot wire and drive away, that would be like another 8 minutes. From the Terminator. The Terminator is good inside the car.
You had to crack the window.
It's broken. But we get another one. It's better than driving up there to the Tucson.
You didn't break the window.
Yeah, it's broken.
I'm not
Chris, didn't you break it?
Talk to your security guard.
No. So, use the hanger and just push it down?
Yeah, my dad, because I locked myself out the car one time, my dad showed me how to get in there with a hanger, so we did the same thing. But yeah,
I'm gonna
that would have been a lot better than driving all the way up to Poughkeepsie. Because the other day, because who gave you a jump?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the alarm went off.
You know, they were looking at us in the front or whatever.
No, I had somebody working on it.
Yeah. Fine.